Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factors of the number 795. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 795 divisible by 2? No, it is not, because number is odd. So we'll be checking with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 795 divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 2 is 6, 1 9, 3 6 is 18, 1 5. It is divisible by 3, so let's divide. 3 2 is 6, 1 9, 3 6 is 18, 1 5 3 5 is 15. We'll be having 2 6 5. Is it further divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 is 24, 2 5. It is not divisible by 3. Let's check with next lowest prime number, that is 5. The last digit is 5, so it is divisible by 5. So divide it, and we'll be having 5 5 is 25, 1 5 5 3 is 15. We'll be having 53. Is 53 again divisible by 5? The answer is no. And on that, 53 is also prime number, so it is only divisible by itself. That is 53, and once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 795 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 3 cross 5 cross 53. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factor of 795. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.